Who was the first airline? On January 1, 1914, the world's first scheduled passenger airline service took off, operating between St. Petersburg and Tampa, Florida. The St. Petersburg-Tampa Airboat Line was a short-lived endeavor, only 4 months, but it paved the way for today's daily transcontinental flights.